How's the research coming along?
Don't ask.
Thank you.
their mark everywhere. Start jerks. Okay, buckle up. Thank you. must be on board of one of these ships.
Thanks a million.
Calling Neftis Station.
This is Neftis Station.
I finished the job.
Affirming your signature. Thank you.
Alright, so this is the place. Time to lay down the law on these guys.
Thank you. good to see a friendly face. Can my team interest you in a new ship? We could certainly use the funds.
Does the trick. I have access and I'm going through.
Okay. Watch your back over there.
Eternally damned.
Okay, I get it. How are you handling your processes?
The Eterna update is taking most of my power.
Wait, don't do that. Override update.
Update overridden. Back to normal processes. Can I ask why you do not wish for the update?
We can't have the Colonial Authorities knowing where I am right now, Hive. Best keep disconnected.
We have arrived in the Union system.
That's right. It looks like I might have some immediate problems to take care of.
An Okar patrol. You were aware that this system was policed by the Okar?
Not until now.
So long as you don't cause any trouble, they should pay you no heed.
This is why I need you around, Hive. I might have made defensive maneuvers.
I notice that the craft you are piloting is unfamiliar. Don't tell me. You have turned outlaw.
Listen, I've not turned outlaw, but I'm also still at odds with the fleet. You can process that, right? It's not too different from last time.
It is possible for us to continue on prior terms on a purely pilot AI basis. My protocols will allow this. And what is our current destination, if I may ask?
Prescott Starbase.
That cursed den of vice and scummery. And you tell me you're not an outlaw? My protocols require me to initiate self-destruct. 5, 4, 3, 2...
There is no self-destruct.
Wishful thinking.
What's that GNB general broadcast about?
It is to alert everyone that enemy forces have grown stronger in the Ceto system.
So the Outlaw's armed up? Does that mean GNB will too?
Yes. You will have to account for this when traversing the Ceto system in future. I have fully adapted to the new craft and am in the process of acquainting myself with you again as its pilot. My data banks, as discussed, remain out of date until I am permitted to link to Eterna.
How about your personality protocols? Are you capable of switching?
You are dissatisfied with my default settings? Please, feel free to experiment.
I might just do that, Hive. Let's get started then. Done here. It's all done.
Thank you.